Hi Danny.
Hi Andy.
Hi, ich bin Andy von Bike24. Willkommen zu unserem neuen Tech Talk Video. Heute geht es um Powermeter-Kurbeln, genau um das Quark-System. Dazu habe ich den Danny von SRAM hier. Danny, you are the pro. Can you tell me about?
Yeah, well, Quark was born out of the need for an affordable but also reliable power meter. Power meters are not only for professionals. Sportive riders also find it really useful to pace themselves during long events. Our power meters measure power of both legs using a spider-based power meter system. We use strain gauges in there, which basically sends the output to head units. We use Ant Plus, but also Bluetooth LE to communicate with the head units. Our power meters are also tested for all weather conditions, because it's not always this nice and sunny and warm. So we have an IPX7 waterproof rating on our power meters. They're available in a wide variety of fitments to suit most bike brands and bike standards out there. We do them for SRAM drivetrain, but also we do a selected few for Shimano chainrings. Our built-in accelerometer allows us to measure cadence without the need for any additional fittings to the frame. So there's no additional sensors or magnets that need to be fitted to the frame. We also have different bolt circle diameters to allow you to use a wide variety of chainring sizes. We offer different crank arms. We do a very lightweight carbon crank arm, but also a more affordable alloy one. The weight overall of it is not really much more than a standard crank set. We also have an industry-leading accuracy of 1.5%. Okay. We use a series of strain gauges in the spider to measure the power output. That signal gets sent to the head unit via Bluetooth or Ant Plus.
Okay, thank you Danny for your informations. Das war unser Tech Talk. Ich werde jetzt einfach mal schauen, wie viel Kraft ich noch in den Beinen habe. Falls ihr noch irgendwelche Fragen habt, kommentiert unser Video oder abonniert unseren YouTube-Kanal. Ansonsten viel Spaß, macht's gut. Tschüss!